cows I feed. The cows.
Bravo. So the first song that we're going to start with is a song that I wrote called Night Shift. The other morning I woke up and I had a coughing fit, and it reminded me of this one person that I had a relationship with, and I never want to see them again.
For track two, I really wanted to have a song about when you feel like a 30-year-old man in Tennessee and you're in this relationship. And the only thing that can make you think of that person is tequila.
The next song is called Vigilante Shh, right? And it's basically about how, you know, I have a lot of enemies in my life, and sometimes they just really get on my nerves. And a lot of people think that I'm gonna be like the bigger person. And you know, most of the time I am, but sometimes I have a dark side.
Okay, wait, before we're done, I have a little something I want to share with you guys. It's just like a little song I wrote last minute, and I was thinking it could either go at the beginning or the end of the album, so I'm just gonna sing it for you guys. Write me a check and call me a horse, 'cause I want your money.
Piper, it's not going on the album.
But thank you. I wasn't listening to a word you guys were saying.
I made something for you guys. I made this like release flyer for you guys, and I mean, but it's not even like that good.
Wow, Gabby, that's beautiful. Thank you so much.
It's spelled wrong.
What?
Girl, idiot. It's one word, not two.
All right, you know what, you guys? I think we're great for the day. Gabby, thank you so, so much.
Thank you. Yes, girls, love you. Love ya.
Roland, bring the car around.
After much thinking, I decided I want you to arrange the music for the cassette tape.
Really?
Yeah, I just feel, you know,
you have an eye for that, and you might know my vocal arrangements a bit better than Abby.
I have known you longer.
Yeah.
So
all those walks, listening to Shrek the Musical.
Good
singing.
Times.
Good times.
Well, we start singing tomorrow, so just be ready. Mm-hmm. And yeah, thank you. Mm-hmm.
Abby, you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's do this thing.
Showtime. Black hole opened in the kitchen. Every clock's a different time. I don't know why I am the way I am. Not strong enough to be your man. I lied, I am just lowering your expectations. Half a mind that keeps the other second guessing. Close my eyes and count.
All right, so next is the Always an Angel, Never a God part. So whoever has that.
I think.
Let me sit down. This is my part.
No, I know. I forgot.
We've been doing this for enough time that you should know that I'm Lucy Dacus.
No, like, I know. I got a little confused.
Okay, well, we've been doing this all day.
No, I know, but, like, I got a little confused. No, it's been a long day.
Okay, well, like, you're pitching anyway, so I don't know why we would give you that part. So I think you just need to sit down and let me sing.
Paige. What the hell?
I was just speaking the truth. So I don't know what you want me to do about that.
Stay here. I'm going to go talk to her.
And I'm tired of relationships. I don't know, man. I'm on my period. I'm tired.
Girlhood, am I right?
Yeah, I guess.
Come on, we need you in there. Don't let Paige and her stupid little comment ruin this whole thing. You're good, Abby. We need you.
Yeah.
You are our Beyonce. Without you, we're just her two random sisters and Destiny's Child. Don't make us two sisters, Abby. Come on. No one sings tequila in a country accent like you do.
Don't I know?
Come on. What do you say?
Let's finish this mother.
Yeah, we can work with this. I've got it. Okay, Maisie and Addie and Peyton, I need you to move. I'm gonna show you what to do. It's gonna be so fierce. So we're gonna be sat, okay? Nice and sat, and then I'm gonna do 1 foot.
Is she okay? We should help her.
I don't know. She did have heels on.
If you three, yes, ooh, yeah, okay, the left foot, I want up, yes. That's the gag right there. Yeah, I knew that all of those pictures that I took on my leap pad would pay off. That's the picture.
We did a lot in a week, didn't we? You know what, you guys? I just gotta thank you all for doing this with me. I know that the cassette tape and making an album has been a dream of all of ours for a while now. And we finally got to do it. And I mean, we have just a few minutes before it releases to the world, and it's just been an honor to do it with the two of you.
Girls, I just have to say, I am so excited for your album release.
Oh, Mom, you're not ready. The world isn't ready. I never knew what I needed until I felt your hand holding mine. Yeah, you say I'm your hero, but you are the one. If I ever lost you, I'd fall to my knees. I can't imagine my life without you. I can't imagine one night without you. If something
your eyes give life a new meaning. It's like I found the north light. Oh, I never knew what I needed until I felt your hand holding mine. Yeah, you say I'm your hero. I can't imagine one night without you.